At Southern Miss, we have a lot of opportunities to impact the world beyond us. And one of them is right here at our Lake Thoreau Environmental Center. I'm here with distinguished biology professor Frank Moore, who's going to tell us a little bit about the vision for the center, how it came about, and what's about to happen here.
Well, this is an exciting opportunity for us, for it builds on the vision of a former faculty member, Leon Eubanks, who owned this property, conveyed it to the university in 2000, and his vision was for this property, this land, to be used for education, research, and generally just relating to nature and recreation, and that's what we're trying to do today.
What kind of teaching and what kind of research is going to be conducted here?
We're excited about the what we'll call informal science education. You know, engaging students in hands-on activities. Conventional classroom, that's a fine place. But here we think we can really touch K through 12 as well as college-age kids and lifelong learners as well.
You've said it's really important now to engage our young people in the learning of science. Mm-hmm. How will this center help make that happen?
Well, in a number of ways. We can bring classroom experiences here for all age groups, and including our students that are enrolled at the University of Southern Mississippi. We can provide them with research opportunities. Engaging in doing science is the best way to learn science. And so this is a beautiful setting to do just that.
Now, your specific expertise is in bird migration. What kinds of wildlife can people expect to see out here?
Well, we're just beginning to get, as you might say, a handle on the diversity. But it is impressive, not only the bird life. Indeed, this morning we heard a summer tanager singing right above our heads. And this is a migratory bird that spends the winter in Central and South America and breeds here. And it was the male, beautiful orange-red male, was singing his heart out. The frogs, lizards, snakes, plant diversity is remarkable here, all within 300 acres.
How can people at Southern Miss or the community help in the development of this center?
We want folks to take advantage, come and visit, and then I think it will just naturally excite you, the opportunities to help us in education, outreach, and in research. And to be honest, we need support and we need contributions to help realize our dreams, including brick and mortar for Environmental Science Center right here on the Eubanks Preserve.
Well, this is a wonderful opportunity, and I'm especially touched by the fact that, you know, this was the vision of a faculty member who loved nature and loved our university. And for you to help make this come to fruition is just another testimony of the, you know, the great teaching faculty we have at Southern Miss and the great researchers we have here.
I couldn't agree more. Thank you.
I've met the Lake Thoreau Environmental Center with Dr. Frank Moore.